Please subscribe to Mr. Tech YouTube channel and hit the bell icon to get notifications of our new videos.
Hey guys, I'm here for Mr. Tech. Today I'm back with one of the most interesting video. In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to block autoplay videos from various website and blocks in your Microsoft Edge browser in Windows 10. In this video, I'm going to show you. For this, open your Edge browser. After opening, on the top right side, you can see three dots. Just click on it and open these settings. In this settings option, find out advanced and open it. And here, media autoplay. Extend this option and select block. Very simple, guys. So this is a very easy and very simple trick to block autoplay videos in your Edge browser. So that's it for today, guys. Nothing more to show you in this video. If you like my video, please guys, don't go back without like, share and subscribe till you have not subscribed our channel. So please guys, subscribe our channel for daily amazing and interesting videos. Thank you.